Scattered across Colombia in remote rural areas or dense jungle, FARC rebels waged war against Colombia's government for 5 decades. In August 2016, after nearly 4 years of peace talks, the two sides announced an historic ceasefire. The long-standing armed conflict, also involving other armed groups, extreme right militias and government forces, had its roots in rural poverty. It's claimed hundreds of thousands of lives and forced millions from their homes. Repairing destroyed infrastructure, financing a soaring defence budget, and fighting the lucrative illegal drugs trade have all taken their toll on the country's GDP. Much of the FARC's revenue came from ties to illegal drugs trafficking and production. Colombia is the world's largest coca producer, the raw material for making cocaine. Post-peace, FARC rebels are due to move from their jungle and mountain hideouts into camps where they'll be disarmed under UN supervision to start a process of reintegration into civil society. Meanwhile, the FARC will become a political party and special courts created to judge crimes committed during the conflict.